I just love them. Ah, yes, boy, shit muncher.
Oh, you think you tough? You know you fucking with.
On my own.
Hey, watch it.
That's the best you got? Roll out of here, now!
Move out the way! I'm gonna kill you!
Been all my life, baby.
Wherever you are.
That was Area 53. We're sorry.
Your home is your castle. And like most castles, there's always the worrisome, less fortunate trying to storm the gates. No longer. At Executive Intruder Extermination Service, we'll ensure that you'll live in a fortress and live your life worry-free.
With my vindictive and backstabbing personality, I always knew I'd be successful. But there's a price to pay. Money gives me freedom. Freedom to be scared of things that normal people don't have to worry about. When it comes to people trying to get a buck off me or come knocking, I turn to outside help.
Your home will be surrounded by only the best security.
What are you doing?
Razor wire, doublemines, landmines, night vision, and motion sensors. And if a stranger or unwanted relative should make it inside, all of your doors will be wired with bombs.
But what about when my children need to go to school?
Your children will be equipped with bulletproof vests, and depending on if they attend public school, stun guns and mace. When you're successful, nobody wants to be bothered.
I'll slaughter anyone who even thinks of harming my family. With Executive Intruder Extermination Service, they do it for me.
Call today for your free home demonstration. The world is a dangerous place. For you, it doesn't have to be.
Next up on WCTR, the news. We try to make it interesting and not depressing. This is Leanne Forger, WCTR News. Foreigners are coming. Who are they and why should we care? The FDA warns shampoo is killing your unborn child. Plus, protests continue outside the Zebra Bar Candy Company. Now for traffic and transportation.
That's right, Leanne. I'm Richard Burns. The aftermath of the devastating earthquake continues. Travel is still severely restricted statewide. Officials say there are still no reported casualties, which is truly unfortunate as it makes for incredibly boring.
She was a surf princess, dude.
Toe-to-toe, fool!
Don't touch me!
That's very kind of you.
Goddamn, where are
you? Oh, you real whore, huh?
Excuse me.
You wanna get slept, bitch? Oh, you're too kind.
Did you see that?
Piss off, that.
Nobody punches CJ. You got scraps, huh? Yeah, too. Thank you. You gonna hate this. Come on, show me what you got.
You wanna invite a fight?
You guys can't get eyes off me.
It's on now.
Can't hit me. I'm perfect.
You don't need it now.
Oh my god!
Oh, you think you're tough? Come on, bitch! It's your funeral, asshole! It's gonna be easy, bitch. Trying to get laid out. That's all you got?
For me, a lecturer in pointless anthropology.
That's the problem with liberals. They don't know when to shut up and enjoy freedom. Let's go to the phone!
Was that fair? I mean, I'm white, middle class, very erudite.
Whoop. Whoop.